field dressing a deer. A ton of different ways to do it. And there's several ways you can do it, and it's really quick. What I'm going to show you is not only a way that's extremely quick, but it's probably the safest way. And the whole goal here is not to lose a finger. And you've seen a lot of guys do it in the past. All you need is a knife, right? And you barely need a knife. You've seen a lot of guys do it where they work their fingers, holding the skin up so they stay away from the guts, they don't puncture the intestines. There's no reason to get your left hand if you're right-handed nowhere near the deer, okay? We're gonna make an incision here. We're gonna take a gut hook. We're gonna bring it all the way down as best we can. The next goal is how do we not touch any bone on your blade, and that way if you have multiple deer, you know, it's gonna stay as sharp as the first one to the fifth, sixth one, however many you're gonna do. So all I'm gonna do is make one incision with the knife, and I may make another one down here, but I'm gonna try to take the gut hook from the incision up here near the sternum all the way down. Then I take the loppers, I'm gonna cut the bone up here, and I'm gonna cut it down here. That way, you're wearing a long sleeve, maybe you won't get dirty. It should be quick, easy, and clean. And safe, very safe. All right? One incision, gut hook. Hold back. That's all you need your knife for. Set the knife down. Now want to remove the esophagus or cut it. Hand way back here. Once snipe and pull. Voila. Okay, so we're gonna do a small rope, a pair of loppers, and a somewhat sharp knife. And all I'm doing here is putting a rope, no matter what kind of rope, put a rope around the deer's leg, whether it's a tree stump or a fence post. There. Now you don't have to ask everybody to hold it.